In a world that can often feel divided and isolating, two people have found a way to brighten each other's day. Every time they run into each other at the market, they engage in a playful fake standoff. As their game has evolved, so has their friendship. Let their playful spirit be a reminder to us all to embrace the fun in everyday moments and to cherish the connections we make along the way.